If you believed everything you heard about Islam on certain cable news channels, you would have good reason to be afraid.
We need to kill them.
Very afraid.
How many numbers are we talking about? The world has 1.6 billion Muslims. How many Muslims are we talking about?
300 million people who are ready to strap bombs on their bodies and blow us all up to smithereens.
300 million Muslims ready to strap bombs to their bodies? Can that really be true? Donald Trump offers even higher percentages.
It's 27%, could be 35%. Would go to war. The hatred is tremendous, Chris.
Fox News anchor Chris Wallace had just told Trump the facts.
According to the best experts, you know, think tanks all around the world, they say at most 100,000 people are fighting for jihadist causes.
Wallace is right, Trump is wrong. Scholars and experts we spoke to agree. The number of jihadis worldwide is somewhere between 1 and 200,000, not hundreds of millions. How did they come up with those results? Simple math. They added up the estimated memberships of all Islamic terror networks worldwide. That works out to around 1/100 of 1% of Muslims around the world. But despite the consensus, the myth persists.
You're saying 250, 300 million Muslims would go to war against us?
Why don't you take a look at the Pew poll that came out very recently?
We did take a look, and we couldn't find any poll by Pew that bore any relation to Trump's claims. In fact, the Pew Research Center sent us a statement that says it has not issued a survey saying that 27% of Muslims would go to war with the United States, nor asked a question of Muslims about going to war.